The Northeast is a fantastic place to do an archaeology degree. We are so lucky in our landscape.
We've got Hadrian's Wall, we've got wonderful medieval monuments, fantastic industrial landscapes. This is a wonderful lab, if you like, all around us.
And that's quite unusual to have that diversity of landscape really easily accessible to us.
We've got this gorgeous campus. You really have to come and visit and just see the campus because it's absolutely beautiful. And the city itself is fantastic. On top of that, we have the Great North Museum right here on campus. And that museum holds internationally recognized collections that I get to use in teaching and in research.
So what I try to do in my teaching is to explain to students what's being studied at conferences and what's being published in the present. And once we've given them that framework, I get them to come up with their own research questions in order to take the subject forward.
Research and teaching are really kind of two different parts of the same cycle. And so anything I learn, I bring into the classroom with me, but actually the process of teaching that and interacting with students and seeing how they learn also shapes how I take on my research.
I've been introduced to the work I'm doing on objects in museum collections that come from West Africa. And in our seminar work, they found me examples that I never even knew existed. So they're helping me with my research in ways too.
My research shapes my teaching enormously. I often use some of the collections that we get in excavations, in archaeological excavations. We bring them into the classroom and the students get to learn on actual archaeological materials.
In a research-led classroom, students really get the benefit of conversations that are live. We're not rehashing things that have kind of been turned over and decided on years ago. Rather, students are in that process of debate and discussion. I think that makes it really exciting.
It forces us to constantly consider what we understand about the past and about people. And so that means that not only are we thinking about that, but so are our students.
And at Newcastle, we offer global history and global archaeology. We study the past in Africa, in Europe, the Americas, South America, and so on. We cover a great range of sites, and we also work right up to the present.
If you are practically minded, that often means you really enjoy fieldwork or working with artifacts and material culture. If you're an abstract thinker, often you like some of the theory or kind of the social concepts involved in understanding the past. If you are digitally inclined, you know, we're always using the latest cutting-edge technology to make new discoveries.
A lot of people think that archaeology is to do with the deep past, with the Romans, with Stonehenge. But in fact, there's an archaeology of yesterday, and we study that here at Newcastle.
So in that sense, there's something for everyone in archaeology.